Oh my god, here we go. Version 50.
Oh,
no. Oh. Oh.
Forgot about that. Oh boy, our moon options are fucked.
Oh, I'm happy I came back to this.
You can go check the moons on the terminal. See which one strikes your fancy.
How do I do this? Is it... moons... Oh.
Isn't that fucking great?
I like how the only not fucked moons are just, like, the high-end ones.
The ones that usually fuck us over. I mean, do you want to risk it?
It's up to you. You're the captain.
Okay, let's go to the fucking mansion, then.
We're so fucked.
We are fucked.
Oh, my tummy is hungry.
Well, this one might not necessarily be a mansion. Might be something else.
Something else? There's something else?
Well, this is the one that... Arnold. I'll take a flashbang.
This is gonna be shit.
It sure is.
Oh, hello.
Oh, that's perfect. Can't wait for that. Already a warm welcome to us.
Oh, shit.
We're either gonna win big or we're gonna fucking die now. There's no middle ground. It's tunnels.
Shit. I don't like tunnels.
I was hoping for the mansion too, but we're just not that lucky.
Hello?
Hello.
Did you hear that?
No.
Oh, it's your fucking toy, I think.
Oh. Don't mind my toy, he's energetic. I'm gonna drop him off the edge, though. I was half expecting you to be dead.
Why would I be dead? This is the one.
Oh, there's a hoarder. We have a lot of stuff in here. We have bottles and two tubes of toothpaste. This one is more valuable though.
Okay, alright.
Maybe we'll be okay. Until the bird obviously murders us.
Well, the ship's not too far away.
Where now? I guess the tunnels.
How now, brown cow? Brown chicken, brown cow.
I believe you meant to see African American cow.
No, cow's brown. Chocolate cow. Chocolate cow.
Oh
no, 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 no.
No, 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 no. Maybe we should check the fire exit.
Some soda.
Hey, off ready.
Uh
The bird concerns me, though.
Is that a nutcracker?
It might very well be. Or something else equally fucked. I always half expect to be head humped when I go into those. Should we just take the stuff we got? We got a fair bit of stuff after all. And we have to get it past the bird. The bird is the word.
Oh god, I don't want to hold this mask.
I think the winning strategy is to toss them off of here.
Oh, I'm already down here. He's not awake yet, thankfully.
Oh no, maybe that awoken the bird.
The mating call. Where the hell did they drop? Oh, over here.
We got a pretty nice haul. Everything. I guess it was.
That's a lot of money. We are very rich.
Very, very rich.
Now if we can just repeat our success for a couple times.
And not both die.
Yeah. I kind of like this moon, honestly, because the reason is because the loot is really easy to get to the ship once you've got outside, you know?
Yeah.
We can basically just toss it off of two ledges and then it's right at the entrance of the ship, effectively.
You don't have to avoid forest giants and shit for half an hour.
Whereas the other fucking ice moons where you have to run through like a frozen forest where you can see like barely anything with giants and dogs everywhere. So honestly, I think I feel like this is the best. Honestly, I feel like this is the best moon. I like Titan. Titan is a pretty fucking poggers moon. Oh, no bird this time.
Good. Good for us.
Now, fingers crossed that we actually get the mansion. That would be nice.
So that way we have butlers up our ass.
I mean, as long as we stay together, those aren't an issue. Until one of us inevitably gets neck snapped. No such luck.
Ow. Oh.
Oh, this is just death tunnels in both directions.
Yep.
I don't like that very much. Oh.
A painting and a magnifying glass and a coffee ass and a magnifying glass. Have you said that?
Well, I guess that's everything in this direction. This place is pretty linear. Priceless painting, down it goes.
Oh. Coffee mug,
Well, that's some ass.
I know what I'm doing, I'm a professional.
No, That's nothing. There's a really linear set of tunnels. I'm kind of creeped out by that.
Oh, a painting!
Oh. The fucking stomping on the skip. Get out of me. Anything, there was a thumper. Oh!
Oh!
Getting a lot of priceless art. I guess this is the new art museum.
Hello?
We were
oh god. Oh god, no.
What did you hear?
I'm going back to the ship.
What did you even hear?
Giggling.
Oh, I guess you're haunted then. Look at those paintings.
They are so priceless.
Priceless, worth like $100. Oh, we don't have any walkie-talkies. Oh shit. I guess you'll just have to wait here, and if it looks like I'm dead, you'll have to teleport me and leave.
Yeah, but... Oh god. Hello?
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 I'm going.
Bye-bye. I might be dead!
Piano music?
I'm being harassed.
What, is the ghost still after you?
Yeah, there's breathing and...
Then just... Whenever it's breathing, I think you... Like, don't leave her, I think.
Oh my god. Don't... When it's breathing, don't what?
Don't look at her. I think. Like, you're not supposed to look at her. Looking at her makes her angry.
Hello? Are you still alive?
What the fuck just happened? Holy shit.
Fuck me.
Holy fucking shit.
Fuck me.
Fuck. You turned around and got obliterated.
Well, the dog really just came running. I think it was the bell.
It was the bell. It had to be. I wasted no time getting the fuck out of here.
Well, I screamed if you were alive, but I didn't hear a response. But then I saw and heard the dog, and I was like, oh, okay, so you probably are alive, but you can't respond.
I was going to
sneak in here with some loot.
I was going to send a radio message, but I don't know how to do that.
You have to use the terminal to type transmit and then whatever you want to send.
Okay. I don't know that for live. No, let me out. Okay.
I mean, at least we survived and we have loads of money.
I feel like this is our best money haul.
Oh, is that the best money haul?
Why is my thing on the ground?
I don't know.
I can't even. What?
We did earlier literally make like $1,000 in one. Like one visit to a moon, so I don't think this beats that. It's still good though.
Oh shit.
Oh great. You put it down and I immediately snatched it out of the fucking. I still like the fact that there's a lot of, like, high-value small items in those moons.
Oh, and I saw something on the map.
What, the dog?
Your hard work is invaluable to the company.
No, inside the place that I don't think we've ever seen before. At least I've never seen it before.
I heard weird sounds in there. Well, how do you know it's not something we've ever seen?
Because of the symbol.
It was a symbol rather than a dot?
It wasn't just a red dot.
What the fuck does that mean? I'm not sure if I want to find out what that means. So many paintings. I got a lot of them. There was even another painting, but I couldn't deliver it because the dog killed me.
The dog fucking... In 2 seconds, just immediately, blood everywhere.
Actually, I think, guess you're right. This is probably
your
best money.
Is invaluable to the company.
Now that I think about it.
This is the one.
Already almost 1,200, and there's still a little bit more that's coming.
Oh, yeah, I am.
Honestly, Titans is like the moon to go to.
I think it would.
All the paid ones.
It would probably be even good to go to on like an eclipse and stuff, because there's not much to run through.
I don't know, because eclipse basically just means that all of the outside monsters are going to be there instantly.
Yeah.
And stuff like the dogs are not great. It's still a very good moon, though.
Fuck, I'd rather the dogs over the forest giants.
I think forest giants probably can spawn there, too. In fact, I'm pretty sure they can, because haven't we encountered a forest giant there before?
Clickety-clackety. Spickety-spackety.
We've never been this rich. This feels weird.
This is the one.
This is the one. Well, let's go back to Titan.
Maybe it'll be a mansion this time.
Even if it isn't, even the tunnels on Titan are way more worth it than the normal moons.
Give it time.
I like Titan.
Give it time and Titan will...
There's no time. We're gonna win. This is it.
Give it time and Titan will kill us.
Oh, hang on. I have a big brain idea.
Oh?
We have a way that we can get the loot items even closer when dropping them.
Oh god, are you gonna lay a ladder down and then walk out onto it?
Yeah. Basically use it to extend the range at which we can drop. Maybe we can drop it like closer to the ship that way. I mean, it would be pretty poggers.
Gotta love that factory skybox in the background. What?
That's pretty good.
I don't think...
Get off, because it's gonna retract.
Okay, get off. Does it retract? Or at least it warns you beforehand.
No. No mention.
V-type engine. A dead end?
I'm not keen to find out what that unique symbol of an enemy is.
Well, neither am I, and now I'm in here with you.
Oh, this time we've got a little bit unlucky with your fills. This is not bueno. Bottles. Bottles.
I hear a doctor. I mean a butler.
A butler?
Oh no, that's you, I think. Never mind.
Wallet. Oh, lots of loot in here.
Toothpaste.
Loads of fucking loot. What the fuck?
Wedding ring. Hairbrush.
We got a golden cup too. I guess we're already have to go back. Our first loot. Well, we're already off to a flying start. This is perfect. I love this moon.
This is best moon. There's no monsters.
Yeah.
Well, except outside, maybe. I I don't think both of us should be on at the same time.
It has a pretty generous timer, if her.
No, Bracken.
Oh no. Oh no no no.
I mean, he's not a threat yet, I guess. It's only when he winds himself up or whatever.
Oh, then he's just a friend for right now.
But we should still be quick because, yeah, now we're on the timer. I don't trust that.
Nope.
Oh, old phone. Okay, let's fuck off. Let's hope that he resets whenever we leave.
If he doesn't, then we're in for a shock.
I guess we should...
Oh!
Extension ladder plan actually worked. It was literally right there.
Why the fuck was there a dog up on the fucking bullshit?
I don't know.
You stay here.
Oh god, what are you doing? God.
No! No, goddammit, why did you do that? Why?
What happened?
I was about to close the door when I got teleported.
I didn't even know you were right next to us.
Well, we're fucked. Unless we get really lucky. Oh no. There's my stuff. Like I said, I was literally about to hit the door button. Oh man. That ain't good. No, we still have 2 days to make the most of this.
I mean, I don't think that'll be too hard to get it.
Unless we get really unlucky.
Oh god.
Or the storm kills us.
I didn't realize there was a storm.
Well, who knows? Maybe the game is kind and when there's a storm, there's no dogs.
Uh-huh.
Actually, how would that even work? Because wouldn't the dogs be attracted to the lightning strikes? Because they're pretty loud.
Aw, oh, fuck. We're getting really unlucky.
Okay, not that way.
Emphasis on really unlucky. Oh, 2 cabinets, I think, down here.
That's probably a good sign.
Oh, 2 golden cups. The red soap.
A big bolt.
None of those are really that worth it. There's a robot toy, though.
Is there? Yeah, there is.
Yeah, there is. Warn you. Sorry.
Holy shit, that was a close one. Drop it! Drop it! Oh my god, my mouse wheel doesn't work. Okay.
Your new mouse already.
New mouse already fucked. Storage room. These are good.
Ooh.
These are very good.
Okay, teeth. Ooh, almost 100. Yes. Give me my pleaties, little game.
I swear the storage rooms are... Just move to the exit.
This is like a big brain strategy, though.
It is, actually. watch out, the gun. Oh.
Like, let's try the car.
Oh, right, right.
Oh.
Hair dryer worth 80, though.
There's a girl. I can't.
Oh, great.
Okay, she left.
Lots of good loot. I'm already full.
Oh god, she's back.
Oh great. I think we should leave.
She's blocking my way. Okay, she's gone.
Great.
What?
You were literally carrying a metallic item.
But that what? That wasn't getting shocked when we were up standing on it.
What? I mean, you were literally electrified. You didn't notice?
No, there was an item on the stairs in front of me that I thought was being electrified.
Well, I think we're fucked. It especially hurts because I had like $300 worth of loot. I don't think we can get 750 anymore. Or just. We are fucked.
No, I think we'll be okay.
No, we're fucked. There's no way we can get 750 now.
But there's usually always over 1,000 on these moons.
Yeah, but within an area we can reach, no. I think we're fucked. We've already lost 2 massive loot hauls. There's no coming back. There is no return. We are dead.
Bottle. I don't remember that. I'm full. Oh shit.
Well, that's fucking shit. That's fucking bullshit. You're not supposed to use the vents.
Oh, is that what he... What?
It was a thumper. It came out of a vent.
He's angry. And turrets.
Hello?
Hello.
How are you alive?
This place is fucked. This place is fucked. It's in every direction. This place is just ass.
Oh, fucking shit. Oh, good. No bolt.
Another turret.
Shit! Oh!
Oh, great.
Oh, God, I'm wedged.
The thumb turret here, there.
Hello? Excuse me? We're fucked.
I don't want to play this anymore.
What happened?
So apparently there can be masks on even though neither of us had one.
Well, you know when I said that I saw...
Because when I exited the facility, because the perfume and stuff you managed to pick up at the end, that was stuff I was carrying. And at the very end, I came out of the facility, dropped them off, and then started going down the ladder. When I heard the footsteps of someone and I saw the figure of a human and I thought it was you, and I said, oh, you're alive. And then I got choked to death by a masked person. And then it forced me or my body to wear another mask to become another one of them.
I was...
And then you teleported that mask body here and it attacked you.
I was down here walking through the snow avoiding dogs when I heard you say, oh, you're alive? And I was like, how the fuck do you know that I'm alive down here?
Yeah, that was me getting attacked by the masked person at the top of the stairs.
Well, when I said that there was another symbol in there, it was another player that I saw.
So those are the masks.
So apparently those exist.
Apparently there can be masked players without any player having been taken by them. Yes. And it came from me, murdered me, and then I guess put a mask on my dead body to turn me into another one of them.
And I unknowingly and teleported
my body here. It was already wearing the mask. Thankfully, we were able to evade it.
Yeah. But it was...
I mean, we got close, but it was a doomed run. We tried our best. When you try your best, but you don't succeed.
I still think that was a really good run, though.
It was. Didn't last.
In spite of all the me being tired and shit.
I'm just really surprised you managed to actually get the stuff I dropped at the end.
Well, I was trying to scoop up as much, thinking maybe we could get enough credits, but...
Well, the stuff that you picked up at the end, like the perfume and the magnifying glass and the phone, those were the last three things I brought back. I even abandoned my flashlight in order to bring as much of it back as I could, but then I got murdered by whatever the fucking mask thing was.
Yeah.
And turned into one of them. And I wasn't expecting it because I didn't know they could be without us being there, you know?
So you thought it was me at first, probably had...
Yeah, that's why I said, like, oh, you're alive, because I saw, like, a player figure coming up to me when I was about to go down the ladder. And before I even realized that it wasn't you, it was already killing me. And I got, like, a heart attack. Because I did not expect that at all. Because I had no clue that it could even happen, that they could just exist on the map. And apparently when they kill you, they force your body to wear one as well, and then you become another one of them.
And get teleported back to the safe spot. On accident.
Yep. And because they move around like people would, you wouldn't even necessarily realize it. Until you teleport it back, and then you see the mask staring back at you. So... I'm shook. I'm not feeling well. After that, that's been one of the few times this game has genuinely fucking given me a heart attack.
First time.
That was fucked. That was the first time we've even seen that, so I had no frame of reference. I literally just thought it was you until I got strangled. And because of the shadows, I couldn't even see the mask. Oh, that was fucking horrible.
I didn't even know you were alive after that thumper attack. I thought that was it.
I didn't realize you were alive. That's why I said, like, oh, you're alive?
I barely got out of there after the thumper was attacking me, and I got hit by bullets on the way out, and I don't know how I lived.
You don't even want to know how I lived, the thumper. I literally hid behind the frame of a door, and it walked past me, like, inches from my face. And somehow didn't notice me. I have no idea how I survived. And then, despite surviving, all I got in return was that experience. Oh, fucking Christ. That was horrible. That was the worst experience. I hated that.
I heard your last moments, apparently.
Well, again, I was at the top of the stairs. And I guess you were able to hear me express surprise that you were alive. But
oh, you're alive?
You.
I thought you saw me somehow from way up above. And I was like, how? It's all foggy and snowy down here.
Nope, I got murdered.
And then when you said, oh, great, I thought it was because there was a dog next to me. But no.
I guess these things can trigger when you're not on a planet.
Oh, maybe. Oh God! That was horrifying.
Well, amazing.
Oh, that was horrifying.
Why are you tap dancing? Oh, there we go.
Am I? Oh.
You were tap dancing for a bit there. Oh, fucking hell. I think I'm done for today.
Oh, well, it's another shit game.
That's Let's make our list. Tips touch.
Oh.
Oh my God. That was genuinely horrifying. Like, this game has not scared me like that until now. Like, I've been scared, but I haven't been genuinely horrified like that. Oh, after going through the harrowing journey of surviving the fucking thumper by hiding behind, like, a tiny little edge and somehow surviving, getting all the way outside, dropping off the loot, and then, like, after all of that harrowing experience, just getting choked out by something I didn't even know existed.
Well, I'm assuming that even once you noticed it was a masked creature, you probably thought it was still me having been masked.
No, because I literally didn't have time to think. I thought it was you,
really?
And by the... Yeah, and then I just got strangled. Like, I didn't have time to even realize it was a masked person.
Oh, shit.
And then I died, and then I was in spectator, and I saw you, like, at the ship, through the spectator, and I was like, what?
I guess...
Because I was so confused, like, what the fuck happened? And then I saw you teleport my body, and it was another mask. Because I guess when you were looking at the map, you saw, like, the two player icons walk, like, one of them was dragging the other, and then you saw, like, a loot piece get attached. I guess that was the original one attaching a mask to my corpse.
And I thought I saw blue moving around, so I was like, oh, there's no red dots. I guess I'll go ahead and teleport.
That's what I mean. Like that's what makes it so sinister, because you don't have no idea. Because it literally just looks like the player. There's no indication that shit's fucked until you teleport it. I don't know what that was.
Oh god, this looks so stupid.
Well, this has been an experience.
Oh god, it's shit one.
A true experience.